Let's learn about the capital alphabets A to Z. About the small alphabet A to Z.